Hey, insurance guy, you're not going to believe this, but this week my jewelry's been stolen. Am I covered?